time na makalabas to meet other available single people, why not? Pwede na.
So hanggang kailan? At diba parang siyempre masaya ang buhay pag may love life.
Kaya nga, nice pag-inspired. So, I don't know, I guess it's not my time yet. I hope, why not? Diba? Sarap kaya ng feeling.
Ilang taon pa na
kayo na? Super in love, I just turned 40 2 weeks ago.
September 8. To 18 years old.
September 8. Diba? Mama Mary, opo. So, big 4-0 na ako. And so, life-changing na ito for me.
September
because 8.
Life begins at 40.
Life begins at 40. And they say 40 is the new 20. So, feeling ko, I'm at the prime of my life because now ako pinaka-healthy, now ako pinaka-confident, and wise. And yun, may business and stuff like that. So nagagawa ko lahat. Lalo na ngayon, mas independent pa ako because my kids are very independent. So it allows me to be myself and to do everything. Super support sila.
Yeah. Pero sila ba sinasabi ang kanila na okay na mami, pwede ka naman ito?
Yeah, oo, matagal na. Siguro like a year ago pa. Sila nag-encourage, go out, mama, have fun. Kasi after ko may taping or may show, pag-uwi ko, bahay lang talaga, pahinga na. I like to have like a massage sa bahay lang. Tapos yun.
May bilo.
Hello po! Good morning. How are you?
Press ba kayo?
Absolutely no communication. Absolutely zero communication.
Choice mo, choice niya.
It's my choice.
It's my choice, syempre. Oo, pero hindi rin naman nag-reach out. So, okay lang yun.
Pero okay.
So, agad pa rin yung ang...
Okay siya with the kids.
Hindi rin siya okay with the kids. No. So, I have no...
So, your kids... Sa'yo? Sa'yo?
Absolutely, ever since, yes.
So yung support niya sa mga bata, kumusta
yeah,
naman?
Yeah, walang support since yung separation namin.
Oh, jeez.
Late na nabigay yung konting tulong for the debut, pero medyo late na rin. So, at least kahit pa paano, after almost 4 years, doon na siya finally nagbigay. Pero pang debut lang.
So, ano pa rin yung
garip? So, hindi pa kasali doon yung mga education and everything to raise the children. Lahat yun. So, yun lang ang pwede kong masabi. I don't know what he's doing. I choose not to have any communication.
Nag-grad na ba yun?
I'm not supposed to talk about it because the last time ako nagkaroon ng ano.
Naanohan.
Tapos na no comment.
Okay.
Hindi ka
lang.
Matagal na, di ba?
Naingit ka ba kay Sunshine ngayon?
Oo. Super.
Ang bilis na grant pa nila.
Actually, ako nga nagtataka. I'm asking my friends na nakakahanap ng partner. Parang, where do you go these days to meet guys? Because I don't even know where to begin. I've never pa ako nag-dating scene. Since maaga ako nag-asawa and after 18 years of marriage. Alam mo yun, parang, I don't know where to begin since never ko nung-umpisahan na bar or clubbing or dating something. So I don't know yet. Baka kayo pwede magbigay ng advice.
So andun yung naniligaw pa rin.
Actually, meron din. But they're in the same industry eh. So parang...
Showbiz pa rin.
Showbiz pa rin.
Kaya mo na, ano pa yung showbiz?
No, showbiz na talaga.
Pero Ms. Rich, at 40s, mas ano ba, kumbaga, nag-iba ba yung mga qualifications ng guy gusto?
Oh yeah. Nung dati, love lang, cute.
This time ano
dati, tall, dark, and handsome. Ngayon, medyo mas mahaba. Medyo mas, choosy, slight. I mean, ako pa ba? But, you know.
Choosy.
Hindi naman choosy, but you know, I just want to be more smart because technically, I can survive without a man and I'm perfectly happy right now with my family and my career. So, saka nandyan lang naman sila, diba?
So, hindi pa kayo nag-meet ni Randall? Accidentally?
Never. And I don't plan to. And even if I find out that he's ever there, iwasan ko talaga siya. I really don't want to. Considering na parang isang tumbling lang, nandiyan lang.
Oh, man.
As in walking distance lang. As in, yun lang. So, yeah. It's really complicated. Ako parang tanggap na namin. So, parang for me, like, wala lang. Nawalan ka lang. Parang, namatay. Patayan ba? Patayan. Ganun ang peg. Kaya, kasi parang imamorn mo na lang nung umpisa na ano,
so, si, so sino nag-communicate with these children with him?
Siya. Siya pero, mismo. Yeah, bihira lang. Pero, siguro. Hindi man ako na-involve. Sabi ko, bahala kayo if you want to talk, if you want to see each other. Pero they don't. And then, bahala na sila sa communication.
So, nilabas niya ang mga bata?
Hindi.
So, puro lang cell phone, total phone, true phone ba?
Oo, text nga lang.
Ms. Rich, wala ba sa mga babies mo na, na gustong sumunod dun sa kung anong meron ka?
Yeah, you know, they're both active in the dance troupe sa school. They can sing and they're very vivo naman. But that energy goes towards yung activities nila sa school. They're very career driven. They want to help continue the businesses. Gusto na nila palaguin yung boutique and studio. And then they have their own aspirations. Like Sirene, she has international dreams of being an ambassador or maybe politics. Mm-hmm. Si Regan naman, siya yung designer, dancer. Mahilig siya gawa ng videos. Gusto niya maging director one day ng mga music video, ng mga documentary. She's very talented sa mga digital arts. Yun. So, ako naman, frustration ko sa kanya kasi matangkat siya. Halos 5'8 na, baka magpapwede siya maging beauty queen. Lalo siya ngayon, 18 years old na siya. But it's really not in her stars, I suppose, kasi medyo reserved siya. So maybe someday, sa mga tita at titos dyan na nagsusupport, ayoko lang siya maging negative because syempre, baka mag-rebelde kung ipo-push ko. Mag-beauty queen ka nga, anak! Frustration ko! Actually nga, eh, diba, I have a debut. I have a boutique, right? So kakadibu lang niya. Ako naman parang, anak, yung gown mo, ganyan kalaki. Kahit 10 beses ka pa magbihis, mag-production number, change costume ka. Ang ending, syempre, kung ano yung gusto niya masusunod. Ang ending, simpleng party, simpleng dress, tapos casual lang. So okay, go lang. Syempre, kung ano yung maano kong support, why not, di ba? But yun, syempre, ayoko maging pushy.
So, may mga shooters na live, may mga illegal dance
sa... Sa mga anak ko, syempre, kasi go to co-ed. Yung bunso ko goes to Brent International School sa Laguna. So, paklase niya yung mga Pacquiao Brothers, mga Pangilinan Kids, mga... Ayan, so she also associates with yung mga international. So, syempre, active sila socially. But I'm very blessed that both of my children are pretty conservative when it comes to yung mga gimmick, yung mga hanging out, sa pananamit, yung ugali ba. Pretty old-fashioned like me. Although sa itsura, baka isip mo na very liberated, very woo, party girls. But in moderation sila.
Old-fashioned,
so, pero... They're very, very smart sila eh. So, hahayaan nila yung mga kaibigan na malasing, that, or whatever, mangyari man yun. Now, sila mag-party, okay, enjoy lang ako. Tapos, alam na, kailangan na umuwi, kailangan mag-report kay mommy, may usapin kami, wherever they go. Send me a selfie. Sinong kasama mo dyan? Selfie. Alam ko na yung sinong kasama. SOP na yung sinong kasama. Contact number, location. Sundo. Oh. Ako pa yung parang, oh, do you want to drink?
Wala yung GPS pa.
Pero the more open ka, mas lalo silang nearest. Ito yun ang maingat eh. So, yun lang yung usapan namin. Respect na lang yun. So it works out very well because they're both very responsible. Si Rain ang tawag nga sa kanya ng mga kaklase, parang siya yung nanay ng mga kaklase. Kasi siya yung masikaso, siya yung parang leader. So parang I'm happy na I raised them well because they're both very smart and, you know, decente sila.
So, old-fashioned ang daughters, pero sila ang nagpupush siya yun na mag-date.
Yeah, oo. Pero I mean, hindi naman, I haven't even gotten around to doing that. Because actually, kahit nga itong itsura ko, manang-manang din ako pagdating sa ano. At wala talaga akong alam where to go or even where to start. So, bahala na. Maybe someday.
Someday.
Maybe someday, di ba? Sa kaka-travel ko or something.
Regine, update. Kahapon, of course, alam, galing ka ng hearing.
Yes, I cannot. That's the thing, di ba? Kasi nung Ignite press ko, medyo naglagay ako na, nagsabi ko na parang hoping. So parang natagalan, nagdumami yung mga... So to the point, like, off the record, nag-change po yung judge kasi I...